Welcome everyone to the Telemark demonstrations this morning. We appreciate all of your support and coming out to view. Lastly, from the US, we have the PSIA-AASI Telemark team members, Jim Shaw and Keith Rodney. And today for the PSIA-AASI demonstration, we'd like to highlight our skills concept and how we utilize a blending of skills to get different results in our scheme. In our organization, we recognize edging movements, rotary movements, pressure control movements, and lead change movements. Jim Shaw is going to come down and demonstrate to us how he utilizes these techniques to ski steep off-piste terrain, as he sees in Winter Park, Colorado at Mary Jane. Jim, you're up. What Jim Shaw is showing us today is a short pivoted turn with a heavy edge set. This turn allows him to maintain speed control in steep, tight, narrow areas. It's very useful in a lot of the terrain that we like to ski in the US, in the Rocky Mountains. What Jim is now showing us is the ability to transition his rotational movements, slow down the steering, lighten the edge, and round out the turns for more fluid, smooth terrain. Our hope in our scheme is the ability to adapt our skill blend in order to achieve different outcomes. We can also see Jim changing the timing and intensity of his scheme to create a smooth, rounder path. Thank you, Jim Shaw. All right. Next coming down, we have Keith Rodney. Keith Rodney is going to demonstrate more of our edging movements. Keith is also the USTSA head coach and works on the racing side. Keith, when you're ready, come on down. Keith Rodney is going to show us a different blend of skills, working more to an edge-oriented turn. The ability to utilize the ski design, the side cut, and the camber to result in the change of direction. Very minimal rotational input, but utilizing pressure control and edge control. Changing the intensity and adding minimal rotary input, we can change to a shorter radius turn and get a lot of rebound and performance out of the skis. Give it up for Keith Rodney. Give it up for the Telemark discipline and for Finland for hosting. Thank you very much, everyone.